clever stuff.
What's it possible the bearings could have been running on though? I just can't really work out how it could fit.